pyramid you?
Here.
He already drank the
poison. It means that younger kids get to look up to her.
Will, what does pure mean to you? You don't know? All right, appreciate it.
What does pure mean to you? So, Cedric's passion, you want an athlete? What does pure mean to you? The question is, what does it mean to you?
It means to me what it means to you.
I like that answer.
What does peer mean to you?
Peer means like when a group of everyone comes together to help each other out, as in one-to-one or like more than one. And that's literally what it means, is to help out others.
Coach Mo, what does peer mean to you?
What does peer mean to me?
Yes.
Peer means role modeling. Peer means, peer to me is someone that's on my level. Someone that is of the same belief as I am, the same train of thought. We have the same beliefs. We believe in the same things. We think alike. Our morals are on the same level. You know, a peer is someone that I feel as though is on my level, educationally, spiritually, and we're connected as friends. I know peers as friends.
Marvin, what does peer mean to you?
It means a lot to me.
Like what?
Not to do drugs, not to do alcohol, you know,
all the things he do. Peer to me is very important in my educational and physical life.
Here is me making new friendships, meeting new people, and getting closer.
All right, what does peer mean to you?
Peer means juniors and seniors helping freshmen, you know, break out of their shell and really help them adapt to the high school life and help them grow and help them get better for the future of high school.
What does peer mean to you?
Get the freshman year.
To succeed throughout the school year.
What does peer mean to you?
Nothing.
What does peer mean to you?
Just like, peer means to me, it's like a friend that keeps secrets. You can be able to trust them no matter what happens or anything. It's fun to do.
What does peer mean to you? What does peer mean to you?
What does peer mean to you?
It means a group of experienced seniors who have been through the ups and downs of the high school experience, helping freshmen transition into their high school careers.
Okay, go.
What does peer mean to you?
To get through high school, to learn new things.
Alright, what does peer mean to you?
Peer means to me, well, it's a class that you take as a freshman, and it helps you transition from the middle school to the high school, and it helps you connect better, and yeah, it's really important.
What does peer mean to you?
Same question.
Yes.
Who help others that are in need?
I thought so. Don't
want to go. No.
To me, peer means to be good, healthy, and to be good at school and to not mess up.
What does peer mean to you?
Well, helping people.
that's going through things. Bad too.
Like make you feel better and like help new kids, like freshmen through school, your experience, and like how to do good in school.
What does peer mean to you?
Being together, I guess, communicating. It's like working together as a team, you could say.
What does peer mean to you?
Leadership.
What does peer mean to you?
Guiding others in a direction to being successful and ending up in a great environment.
You guys, one question you guys want
to hurry up, I have to go back to the class.
What does peer mean to you?
Peer is my life. Like, peer is my special thing today. I love peer. Like, they really get connected to it. Like,
peer is the seniors leading the younger freshmen. The seniors leading the freshmen, you know, helping them out along their way, guiding them for, you know, a successful freshman year, giving them guidance.
Driving me crazy.